As tension mounts in the Balkans, United States Marines again prepare for an historic role. At Morehead City, North Carolina, with full battle equipment, they embark for the Mediterranean. All members of the cracked 2nd Division, the four detachments numbering about 1,000 men, will be stationed aboard naval units in Greek and Italian ports. The Leathernecks are sailing on two transports, which will take them to Naples, Genoa, and Piraeus, under the command of Colonel Brink, who is greeted by Captain Permort of the Navy. Greece fights a last-ditch battle against communists. Turkey uneasily watches the north. Where there is trouble, the Marines are there first.